Well, welcome to the show. We're at Hucknall Town FC. Let me jump out of here. It's another windy day for us. We gotta love the wind. And we're joining Radcliffe Olympic again, top of the NSL Division 1. And they're joined today by Hucknall Town Reserves. We're playing at Hucknall Town. And yeah, the weather is absolutely atrocious. So we'll see how today pans out for us. And I'm going to leave the microphone right where I usually leave it. And hope you enjoy the game.
Harvey.
Well done.
Thank you. for it!
Thank you.
it! Yes! Yes! Come on! Well done, Rossi! Come on! CHUI! Fucking excellent!
Thank you, brother, mate!
CHUI! CHUI!
Come on, then, we go again!
Right, deal with it!
CHUI! CHUI!
Fucking super!
Good lad!
Hold up, Jim!
To get the drone up in the air just yet. That's another moment to break. A bit windy, absolutely nailing the back trees.
Thank you.
by number 3. Out to number 6. It's cut in, the keeper has it.
Work back in, Macca, work back in. Somebody sit for Macca. Somebody sit for him.
Tossing the ball out. Put out by number 3 for a throw with number yellow, and that would be half time.
Very playable. Radcliffe lining up with Cockgrave old boy Kyle Waddell in the number 9 shirt. Looks like he's put a pound or two on over the last 6 months or so. but I'm sure he'll be looking to find the back of the net. All control here, Radcliffe are in, are they? Oh, snatched it a shot, number 10, not sure he was. And he clears well over halfway line. Free header there, Radcliffe back, centre half, decent pick the ball up halfway. Oh, that could be a foul, Benner sees it that way. Number 2, Waddell picks the ball up, plays inside, but a misplaced pass, decent gain control again. Right, this is dangerous, he's in. Oh, great save keeper, follow up. No. Great passing by Beeston. It was a good run by Beeston again down that right hand side. Needs to be a timed tackle, otherwise he could have got in there. So Beeston, as I say, far from out this game. Radcliffe gained possession halfway line. That looks a good ball. McLean on his bike. Acres of space down this right hand flank. Pick a pass, pick a cross. He does so. Oh, good ball in. Beeston again. They've got two men back to Mark Waddell. And flooding the stuck 18 yard box. So there we go, he puts it in, left footed, it's decent ball in. First header one. Oh, and it just narrowly goes past that far post. Keeper knew where it was though. Playing out from the back, it's nice to see. Yeah, well done, keeper. As I say, pitch is heavy. Lads are trying to play on a very heavy pitch, you're doing very well. Nice touch number 10, but Radcliffe clear over the halfway line. Well done keeper, yeah, sweeper keeper in operation there, read its situation very well. Nose onside here, so number 11, this tricky lad, he's getting in the box here, this is a great opportunity for Beeston. Oh, he shinned it. Oh dear. Got behind the Radcliffe back line there, got to the byline, and possibly the ball was to square it or just roll it back towards the penalty spot, but... I think he went for glory and unfortunately missed it. But again, evidence that Beeston are well in this game. Another good opportunity. This lad looks a good player. Good fit. Oh, Ben has seen it and it was a foul. We'll be able to take it. And Ben shows the yellow card. Perhaps a little bit harsh, but he perhaps has seen more than I can from here. Here we go. Let's have a look. Oh, what a save! What a save! Great strike, top corner. That was an excellent save because that was going in the top left-hand corner as I look from here, but the goalie's top left. And that was an excellent save. Excellent save. So again, keep reiterating further evidence that Beeston are well in this game. And lucky not to score there. Plenty of men up, plenty of men up, left hand footer comes in, swirls it in, number 10 gets a head on it, goalkeeper's after it, careful goalie, well done keeper, well done. Beeston call for, but I don't think there's much of that. Ball plate, throw to the feet and back, deliver, good ball in, far post, this must be in. And it is. There it is. What a great finish. Good control of the chest. Good strike. Ooh. But not a bad game, actually. Not a bad game. Both teams trying to play. Flick on again. It's a nice touch there, number 14. Attacking Beeston, attacking again. That's a good ball. Is it going to be a left foot finish first time? Oh, no, he's taking his right. Oh, the opportunity. But again, well done, Beeston. Yeah, well done. Well done. Left foot, yeah, Radcliffe building here, this is better, trying to keep possession, nice ball there, ball watching Beeston, you can't do that, oh, has the ability to do so, looking up now, will he deliver, good ball in, good header, yeah, kept possession, Gamble again gets the ball back, this time a left foot, he's had a go, very ambitious from that range, for Beeston, plenty of space here, get out wide number 11, get out wide, shout for it, he has done. Good ball, can he deliver, cuts inside, neat, nice one, good late turn, Smack it, he must be. Oh, bless you. Oh, dear me. Placing was 16 in, got a bit of time and space here. Nice run, yeah, well done. Cheeks inside, plays through, what's great ball. Oh, Mac goes hit it, Mac, he has done. Oh, straight to the keeper. Straight to the keeper. Game's opening up, plenty of opportunity. That's it, nice ball. Take time, take time. Well played inside, turn and hit it. Hit it, yeah, it hits the call. Left foot, have you got a left foot? No, he hasn't. Has he got a left foot? Well, he's tried. Oh, dear me. Yeah, Sam, why's he got so much time is the call. Well, it's true. Again, Beeson keeping good possession here. Deliver, that's to the keeper. Well, yeah. Possession, good ball. Like, deliver, deliver, deliver. He has done. It's a good ball. Oh, good save, keeper. Good save. Well played in field. Oh, yes. Keep possession. Number 9, big strong lad, first of the ball, moves in field. Oh, now that is a bad tackle. And Benner has gone to the book. And Gamble goes in the book, yeah. It's late, nowhere near the ball. And Matt Gamble gets a yellow card. He whacks it downfield, but straight to Radcliffe halfway line. Oh, nutmegs. There we go. In front of me here, number 11. Well done, he looks good. Plays it right. Here we go. Another opportunity with Beeson. Look at the space he's got here. Look at the space. Delivery. Oh dear. Turn and hit it, somebody. Turn and hit. Oh. Well blocked by Radcliffe. Well done. Well played in field. In field. Come on. Good square. Well, now hit it, lad. Hit it. Oh no. Flick on. Yes, he has flicked on. 11. Good position again. I'd look.
Right then. Right then. Oh, 2 seconds. It looks like we're on our way back out. Somewhere. Well, there was. How long we got, ref? 2 minutes. Do they get docked, do they? Do they get a goal knocked off?
I guess we knocked on the way past 6 minutes ago.
For fuck's sake. Ref give them a knock 6 minutes ago, they still don't want to get out of bed.
Last time I knocked, before we kicked off, I went once knocked and then I went back with a whistle.
Oh mate, I'd be down there with a fucking hand grenade next. Oh, we thought they was on the way out and they're not. Ref's going to find them. He's going to drag them out one by one, yeah. I hope no one's got no long hair. They'll be the last ones in. Oh, let's get the drone working. The drone is on. Looks like the boys are out. Oh, look at that, get straight into the wind. Whew. You could see that drone. Hammers the wind, don't it? It's like I'm gonna eat ya. Fucking good that is.
Red! Black's over there! Thank you. Get organised early, boys.
Oh.
manager telling his wife he loves him. How cute. Gotta be done sometimes, even in this weather, dragging the old bird out. Fair play to her, I don't want to be stood here.